I am actually on a rather strict macrobiotic diet.